that we made for John?
No.
It's gone viral.
Wow. Oh, girls. This is so wonderful. Wow, look at these prayers.
We came here to be supportive, honey, and there's nothing more for us to do here, so we need to
not overstay our welcome. We need to go, okay?
Look, we need to be prepared for the fact that John is probably not going to make it over. I really don't think you're going to be here with them. I know I don't.
Mrs. J, are you okay?
Can I have your attention? Just down that hall, you know, John is fighting for his life. Okay? And so in this room, there is no negative talk of any kind. Nothing. Okay? Thank you.
Unreal. You okay?
Far from it. The nerve of these people.
Let's talk.
What's up?
I'm worried about you. I know you're angry.
Yeah, you're right, I am.
The people in that room are not your enemy. Even if they don't say exactly the right thing, look, I support what you said out there. But the way you've spoken to some of the staff, I just...
What, Brian? Say it.
I need you to show them some kindness or decency.
I'm fighting for my son's life.
We all are. Everybody is doing their best in an impossible situation.
If it wasn't for me, our son wouldn't be alive right now.
Wow, Joyce. You're my wife. I love you. But whatever happens, I don't want you to regret how you acted here. In my heart of hearts, I know that you don't want that either. Grinding people into the ground isn't going to save our son. I am begging you to remember who you are, if not for me, for John.
It's time to wake up.
Joyce, wake up.
My wife is diabetic. I can't wait.
Okay, call for a crash cart. Let's go. Somebody get me.
I'm fine now. I think I just took too much of my insulin last night.
You slipped into a diabetic coma.
My blood sugar's up 70, doctor.
But
see, I'm fine.
Joyce, you coded.
I need to see John.
You need to rest for at least 8 hours.
I want to be with my son.
I'm not asking, Joyce. You have type 1 diabetes. You're dehydrated, emotionally fried, and you haven't slept for days. I need you here for the long haul for John.
3 hours, not 8. Rest and find me.
Joyce, I catch you in that room less than 5 hours of having involuntarily committed and taken across the street.
You wouldn't?
You would with my blessing.
5 hours, Joyce. Make them count.
Really not a good time right now.
Yeah, I know, Joyce. That's why I'm here.
What you must think of me.
I think you are the fiercest mama bear that I've ever known.
How is John?
He's stable.
So when I was 18, I
person and not our option. I wasn't ready. My life was such a mess. I'm never forgiving myself. I can't let it go. I can't go back. I can't fix it. So, I tell John how to spend his allowance. Brian, what tie he should wear. I insisted on naming our dog Sandy for crying about it. John and Brian wanted Yoda.
It's a pretty stupid name.
Thank you. Well, and you, I still want to fix your hair. My whole life, I have not stopped trying to control the outcome. I can't control this, can I?
Trace, why don't you let God handle it? Well, looks like you're allowed back upstairs again.
If you don't mind, I'm just gonna get a breath of fresh air outside.